Friends, one of the most remarkable aspects of this land is the respect, importance and dignity given to women. Nari tu Narayani. Women are manifestation of divinity. The clarion call for women empowerment has been raised century after century by Indian thought leaders. Who can forget the bhakti saints of India? Who can forget the role of great son like Raja Ram Mohan Rai and Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar? Who can forget the efforts of Mahatma Phule and Savitri Bai Phule? Even while most Western countries took decades to giving voting rights to women, the makers of our constitution ensured women had voting rights from the very first day. Today, more than 70% of Mudra loans beneficiaries are women. Women are making an active contribution to our armed forces. A group of women Navy officers went around the entire world by sea. That was historic. India had the highest number of women MPs today. Women turnout in the 2019 Lok Sabha polls was the highest.